Welcome to a series of videos designed to help you get the most out of Final Draft. In this tutorial, we're using a Mac, but we'll show you the Windows menus if they're different. Today, we'll focus on alternate dialogue. Final Draft allows you to store alternate lines of dialogue in your screenplay file. Use this feature for rewrites or to test different jokes in a comedy script. First, go to the View menu and click on Show Alts. Click on any dialogue element and you'll see a plus sign appear to the right of the dialogue you've selected. Click on the plus sign and you'll now be able to add a second alternate line of dialogue for this character. To the left of the dialogue you've just written, you'll now see 2 out of 2 and a left and right arrow. The left and right arrows allow you to scroll through the different alternate paragraphs of dialogue you've written. The numbers represent which alternate of the total you're viewing. To the right is a minus sign that appears next to the plus sign. Click the minus sign to delete the currently displayed alternate dialogue. Click anywhere else in the script, and now you only see a box with a total number of alternate dialogues available. Click on that number to view a list of all the alternate dialogues. If you no longer wish to see the number of alternate dialogues, simply go back to the View menu and click Hide Alts. We hope you've enjoyed learning about alternate dialogue and that you'll be able to use this tool in your writing process. If you have any comments or suggestions, we want to hear them. Just go to Help, submit feedback, and let us know what you think. If you need technical support, go to Help, Get Support for access to Final Draft resources, including email, chat, and phone services. To watch more helpful video tutorials, visit the Final Draft YouTube channel at youtube.com/finaldraftinc. Final Draft, the industry standard screenwriting software.